my. I can't see past my legs.
There are two armed Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their location. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
I hate how they scream when you kill them now. Oh, come on, I didn't even kill you? I love sticking them.
Chief, come to the lower level. The Marines are just inside. Careful of the guard.
Come on, I want to snipe you at close range. There we go. Close enough. Alright, Fex Diver. Get this. Oh, there's not much in it.
Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
Affirmative.
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
All right.
Come to the middle level, Chief. More guards, get ready.
Gonna flush it out!
Let's get these Marines. Let's go kick another prophet's ass.
Good work.
Oh wait, we don't get to do that till next game. Oh damn it, I spoiled it. I spoiled the game that old. Darn it.
We'll get out of here the same way we came in. The central grav lift. Hostile reinforcements coming down the lift.
So cheap. Oh God, that didn't kill me.
Step on in.
Oh, we should have waited for the Marines.
Fear not, my brothers, the sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make him much easier to track.
I have no excuse for that.
Fear not, my brothers. The sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Keeping the dream alive!
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the moon. It'll make it much easier to track.
Excuse me. Kill it. Where's that other one? I hear you, you bastard. I was gonna sword it, but that works too. Another honor guard. Damn,
the elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on truth just outside this tower. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
I think it was trying to surrender.
I don't think elites really surrender. And you're gonna get yourself killed. I didn't even try and do that. Oh shite. My face.
With my blessing, the brutes now lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance. And you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Go. Okay. Ignoring that. Do I have any Marines left? Let's see, there's one dead. Oh, I guess the rest died earlier on. Thank you for your donation. Ooh. What's the sacred draw? Ow, how did they hit me? I don't know. I don't think the Master Chief is a kind of person that would destroy some sort of sacred door. Whatever that is. Sounds fancy. Carbine ammo? Anywhere? No? Yes. Ow.
The Covenant just destroyed two of their own ships, and I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant. The path is broad, and we shall walk it side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
Be glad. The reward for all your toil and your sacrifice is near at hand.
Hailing.
What the hell are you doing? Where did they come from? You weren't here before. Don't mind me. You can have your civil war on your own.
By the rings.
Just short. Do this again. Ah, shit. Oh no, they saw me. That was dangerous. That should have killed him instantly. Wait. Are there... there aren't any snipers over here. There aren't any beam rifles. Oh no, I wanted to get on the turret. This is doing damage, right? Oh, it is! I'm killing them. There you go, that's how you do cheap kills. You do it from a distance in which the AI cannot, well, see you from.
At this moment, the counselors gather on Halo to see the icon safely placed.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
Once the towers are cleared, we'll drive them from the lower district!
Don't mind me. Nope. I don't know what made me think it would be a good idea to throw a grenade on him when he's berserking. It worked out though. News. Alright, I'm good.
Who would doubt our prophets? What can we foretell that hasn't come to pass?
There you go, I saved the grunts. Not him though. He was an asshole. That was little Glorbzax. He was an asshole. Yo, no match for my sniper. However, I will switch to brute shot for now.